Good afternoon, Dr. Nabil.
Good afternoon.
Can you introduce yourself, please?
Professor Dr. Nabil Rabia, Professor of Ear, Nose and Throat and Shams University.
Welcome, you, Doctor. Doctor, what do you think of Rhino Egypt this year?
I think it is excellent as every year. I attend this conference from the first conference 24 years ago, and all the conference after this. Actually, it provides very good, or you can say excellent material for learning, to build up experience for all the physicians and doctors working in the field of rhinology. And it brings the experience of the whole world to Egypt. Instead, sometimes we register in some conferences abroad in USA, Canada, England, Germany, France, Europe, any part. We pay too much for registration and too much for the aeroplane and too much for the hotel accommodation. Here it is very easy and very cheap, and we take the benefit the same or sometimes better. Actually, many of the very distinguished guests from USA, from UK, from all over the world came here and bring with them their experience and give very good lectures. So this conference helped the Egyptian doctor to build up a very good experience with very low cost.
Okay, great. And what's new in the field of nephrology this year?
In rhinology.
In rhinology, yes.
Actually, every topic, there is some new things. In the instruments, there is some renovation and some better techniques and better instruments. So in the field of the endoscopes, in the field of surgical instruments, in the field of some new instruments to help some techniques, new techniques, all this we can see in the lectures and also in the exhibition. There is companies bring the new instruments to you can see, and sometimes you can take it with reasonable prices.
Thank you so much, Dr. Nabil.